Hi there, welcome back to Muddy Mongoose channel. Well, today I've returned to Beecraigs Country Park. It's just over a year since I was last here. I've only been here the once. I cannot believe it's been a year, because my memories of it are so vivid, because I had such a great day here. And I've returned to the black drop zone area, which has got all the like drops and chutes. And last time we were here, I was a bit nervous about doing all these sort of things, because I'd never done anything like it before. But I've done lots of shoots and things like that since, so I feel quite confident about doing a lot of them. There's one just up here on the left-hand side that goes down an angle. There was no way I was doing that last time, but I think I might give it a shot today. But last time I was here, I basically just went round to the right-hand side of this area and just one bit round the left there. I never went down these. There's two red lines here. And then I think there's lots more stuff down this way. So I'm going to explore that today. Come along for the journey. It was raining all day yesterday and through the night, so the place is quite slippy. That's the one thing I will say, it's a bit slippy today, so I better not go crazy. So I'm going to do one of these red runs that goes to the left-hand side of the gully. Never done it before, I'm going into it blind, I don't know what's coming. Oh, this is slippy as anything. Change about my foot there. This is this kind of drop zone here, or ridge. I'll go along the ridge. Cool. Had to dab there a wee bit. Slipped out a wee bit. It's very slippy. So this is a bit I've just come down. It's quite near the bottom part. So I came down here, obviously right through this muddy, sludgy puddle. And then I went down around there. But I'm thinking it might be better if when I came down here, I cut up high, swung around here, and then instead of going that way, go down over these roots and that way. I think I'll give that a shot. So, stick it to the left hand side once I get up this bit. Turning round. Oh. Not that it's any easier. It's not taking me into the same ending. I could have made that turn. Go down this way, shoot. Yeah, it's good fun that. Coming back here and doing stuff like this without feeling nervous at all makes me realise I have progressed quite a bit. That's good. Yes. Just want to say as well, thanks for all the support you've been giving me. It really does mean a lot. I appreciate it. I'm not fishing for compliments or anything like that, don't get me wrong, but it's nice to know that you know, we're a community and we can all help each other along. Cheers. So next up I'm going to do this gully drop. I did it last time, it's fine. It's only about, I don't know, a foot and a half, 2 feet or something. And you get a good enough speed and you just fly off it. This is the one that I said no way last time. It is still a wee bit daunting, just because it is, this rolling is very steep and it's slippy. But then it levels off pretty quickly. The thing that makes it daunting for me is not so much the steepness of the rolling, it's the fact that it's on an angle. So I wouldn't want to slip off to the side. But I'm going to give it a shot, but I'm going to do the gully one first. That's good fun, that. So this is this drop that I did before. Oh, chute, I should say. So when I was here last time, I went around the side, avoiding all those roots. Obviously, they're just plonked over the roots. There's no way I would have done that last time. And fine. I feel like I'm making progress. So the gully drop was no problem. So I walked back up the gully to have a look at the other drop. Chute, I should say. It looks really intimidating looking up it. It looks actually worse looking up at it rather than when you're looking down it. The top section, the really steep bit, just looks like a vertical drop. It isn't. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to leave it for now. I might come back to it. I'm going to try and explore some of the other areas I never went to last time, which is this way. Now, oh, yeah, it's pretty steep. Right, I think it's doable though. Well, there's lots of different bits. So I can do that. I can do that. Didn't even find this place last time. Oh, what's around here? Couldn't do that. Don't think I could do that. I can do this. Right, so I'm at the top of this black line. I've just had a look. There's actually lots of wee options of different sort of black drop things to do. I think actually that pretty much all of them are doable, maybe except for one of them for me. We'll soon find out. Let's do it. And then slip to the left here. And down this bit. That's right. That's good fun. So that's the one there I've just done. It's probably about, I don't know, it's only about, we're actually dropping off. There's only maybe about a foot or something, so it's really nothing. But you do build up a lot of speed. Time for another one. I think I'll do this one next. I think I'm going to aim for that sort of line of sort of rock there. Come down. Let's do it. Took ages about going down that second one there. It's just because I couldn't decide which one, which line I wanted to take, but it was actually fine. So there's two sort of drop shoot things here. I'm having a look at them. I'm not sure about doing these ones. They're pretty steep. I think this one, when I was looking down it, looked worse. I think it's actually easier. I don't know how grippy this rock is. Let's go check it out. Oh, that's slippy. Slimy's in. I think this one, I can do this one, I think. It's pretty steep. As long as I don't head into the tree. I'll go up and have a look at it. If I chicken out, chicken out. I've decided against doing these ones. They are pretty tricky. And it's pretty slippy today, so I think I just play it safe and not do these ones. But there's another one down here. This is more of a, I'd say, red rather than black. Just it's a bit rooty and rocky. Right, I'm going to do this black line and then head on down the trail, see where it takes me. Cool. Maybe leaning a wee bit too far back there. Not terrible. Don't, I feel like I've been a lot worse in the past. Boardwalk. Whoa. Cool. Love a bit of boardwalk. That was great fun. That last section through the trees, it was really fun. You could weave around it really nicely. It's cool. Pretty. It's nice. Oh. Oh, black straight ahead, red to the left. Check out the black bit. I think I'll go to the left on this one though. Can you see? We'll come back and have a look at that. Okay, that's fine. That's totally fine. Just can't see because it's kind of blind. Right, I've come back up to the top of this black section again. First time going down there, I've never been down it before, so it's totally blind, so I didn't know what to expect, and there's bits that I thought looked like big drops, but they're not, they're kind of all rollable. You are getting kicked about a lot by the rocks and the roots, and it's quite slippy today, as I've said, but I can do this. Just have to lay off the brakes and keep my arms loose. I've learned that's one thing that helps when you're going over really bumpy stuff. Just keep your arm, try to keep your arms quite loose. Let's give it another shot. Turn the roots. Not a bad one though. Slippy. It's very slippy today. Tell you what, in the dry I would have done that. Just slipped out on the roots. Too slippy. Oh well, I gave it a good shot. Let's continue on. Too busy looking at it. Don't know actually where I was going. Oh boys, ran out of steam. Well, that's the end of my second visit to Beecraigs. Totally different from last time. I've not gone to Schools Park or anything like that. It's just been a very quick visit. I had good fun mucking about in those sort of black drop areas. I didn't do that big shoot. I was going to go back and do it. I just totally forgot. Ended up getting carried away and just been doing that red loop, which was... I'm not very good at pedaling up over roots. That's something I really need to work on. And this place has got lots of that, so it's a good place to come. Anyway. If you like the video, why not give us a like? If you like the channel, please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Tatty bye!